that's the case. Of course, he's also one of the new faces in his first year as a head coach in the NBA, a longtime assistant, highly respected. Seven on the shot clock. You're at seven. Tough shot there. Akpala saves it. Nice feed inside. Garrett had it blocked from behind by Hernan Gomez. Gets it back again. Goes in, and this time able to lay it.
He's a tall individual.
6'11", 255, former Georgetown Hoya. Played in the G League last year. In the G League bubble. As we approach 2 minutes remaining. Puts it on the floor. The runner comes up short. Deflected out. Last touch by Fernando. So the Heat against the Knicks. The Heat open up at home against the Milwaukee Bucks. A lot of tough games in the Eastern Conference. You're at seven this time. Able to finish.
I'll tell you, that might be Heat. The Bucks obviously trying to go back-to-back to get to the final. So
Hauser misses. You're at seven. Young man born in Istanbul with a rebound. Akpala gets out in the break, flips it up short. Yurt Seven almost blocked his teammate shot. He wanted to grab the rebound. Found out a lot about their teams, and it's going to start for real next week as the preseason comes to an end for the Heat and for the Celtics. There's your final score, 121-100. And again, next week, Celtics open up on Wednesday, and the Heat open up on Thursday. Coming up next, Game 3, WNBA Finals, Sky and the Mercury. So for Vince Carter and our terrific ESPN.